Hello guys, welcome back to another video. I think you guys heard about pattern recognition but don't know the meaning of it. So today let's learn what is pattern recognition in simplest way. The automated recognition of patterns and regularities in data is known as pattern recognition. Statistical data analysis, signal processing, image analysis, information retrieval, bioinformatics, data compression, computer graphics, and machine learning are all areas where it can be used. Pattern recognition has its roots in statistics and engineering. Due to the increased availability of big data and a new abundance of processing power, some modern approaches to pattern recognition include the use of machine learning. However, these activities can be considered two facets of the same application field, and they have evolved significantly over the last few decades. Here are some examples. Speech recognition, speaker identification, multimedia document recognition, automatic medical diagnosis. Anyway, the modern definition of pattern recognition is as follows. The field of pattern recognition is concerned with the automatic discovery of regularities in data using computer algorithms, as well as the use of these regularities to perform actions such as data classification. That's it. In future videos, we can go deep into this topic, so subscribe now to get latest updates. Thanks for watching.